بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وصحبه الكرام. Today we will discuss plasma cell disorders or what's called paraproteinemias. Paraproteinemias. Objectives: to define and classify paraproteinemias. In brief, we will take the clinical presentation and diagnostic features of most of the paraproteinemias, and we will concentrate on the multiple myeloma. Multiple myeloma, we will concentrate in it. Differential diagnosis of multiple myeloma: Waldenstrom macroglobulinemia. Paraproteinemia term refers to the presence of monoclonal band, immunoglobulin band, what's called M band, monoclonal M band. Monoclonal reflect the synthesis of immunoglobulin from single clone, monoclonal, single clone of plasma cells. Many plasma cell disorders, as we mentioned, we will discuss multiple myeloma in details, differentiate between multiple myeloma and Waldenstrom macroglobulinemia, and then in brief we will take heavy chain diseases, solitary ossification plasma cytoma, extraossear plasma cytoma, monoclonal gammopathies of uncertain significance, what's called MGUS max, primary amyloidosis. This is a normal structure of the immunoglobulin, basic structure of immunoglobulin molecule, IG molecules. Normal serum immunoglobulins are polyclonal, not monoclonal, represent combined output of different plasma cells. We have IgG, IgM, IgA, IgE, IgD. We have heavy chain. Each immunoglobulin consists of two heavy chain, and two light chain. We have five classes of immunoglobulin, as we mentioned, determined by the type of heavy chain. So the heavy chain is very important to determining the type of immunoglobulin. We have two types of light chains, kappa, lambda, in a ratio 2:1. Two light chain, kappa, lambda, and ratio 2:1. Normal immunoglobulin has one type of heavy chain, two types of light chain, kappa and lambda, as we mentioned. Normal kappa lambda 2:1. Paraprotein is an abnormal immunoglobulin produced by one malignant clone, monoclonal. So it's called monoclonal protein, or M band, abbreviation M. band. All molecules contain only one type of light chain. In comparison to the normal immunoglobulin, one type of light chain, either kappa or lambda. Kappa or lambda. In comparison with the normal immunoglobulins, we have both kappa and lambda, and it was 2:1.